Be my sword.
Thank you. ahí.
Amug is close.
Here I am. If you really want me dead, show yourself and face me. See if you're as brave, now that we're face to face!
Break his arms! It's
yours!
We gotta be faster than that!
Let's go!
The Bright Master walks within you.
Those who live in Gondor's lowlands could easily forget how close to Mordor Minas Ithil was. Few of Gondor's people devote more than a moment's thought to its borders, or what lies beyond. For them, the threat of Mordor is distant indeed.
I've never seen a map of Gondor so detailed.
Yet look at how little your people know of other lands.
I walked across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed.
And after we defeat the Dark Lord, what then?
Middle-earth will be free of his corruption. The men and the elves and the dwarves will squabble, and someone else will rise.
Mountain, Mountain Shaker, Mountain Eater. What is it with you and mountains? Huh? So, you lot looking to bust heads? Then this is the crew for you.
You ever seen such a drowsy crew? They're practically begging for a bloody wake-up call.
rest.
Did you hear that?
What was that noise?
The Hamasir family. I knew them. A long time ago.
I doubt they have any further use for it.
Get to him! At once!
Oh, I smell something.
Like to torch the whole forest.
That would be a waste of fuel.
Not every author seeks to inspire. Some seek to instruct. So it is with Contrivances of Carpentry by Pelwyn of Lossenach. I spent many an hour tracing the wondrous diagrams within this tome. Instructions for building everything from hobby horses to windmills to catapults. I wonder sometimes who taught more apprentice carpenters, Pelwyn or his book.
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork. Turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the Craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
Remember, boys, we have the strength of 1,000 walls. Nothing gets past us. This is it, boys. Just a bit of blood shedding, and it's point ours. Take my time with these raiders. Get this shark off me! The tide has turned! Retreat and live to fight again! So, Feisty, I'll give extra attention to all your insides. Swine!
Was your death threat a joke?
It had to be, because you never showed up. Now, I'm giving you a death threat, and I promise, It's no joke. No more talk. It's killing time. You are prey! Stupid, stupid son!
Thank you. Hi folks, hope everyone is well. Welcome to the stream. What I would like to say is what I was basically doing there is I was getting my gear ready. So basically the way it works is we've got our weapons, and you'll see some of them are higher. So this is a legendary one. So you see I've got to recruit an orc from the Dark Tribe that is level 20 or higher. That's difficult because I'm only level 19, so I can't do that at the moment, but when I do, I'll get a wee bit extra on that. And then what we're doing is basically combining these gems. They give you a wee bit of increase. As you'll see, I've got them all, so all good. But we're now, what we're going to do is, I'll show you what I'm doing in a moment. We're basically, we're trying to recruit a few people here. So we're going to try and get rid, and you'll see we've got a couple of new captains here that are kicking about. The next one I'm going to go for is Archaeus the Angry, who I'm going to try and kill. He's a warmonger tracker. Now, I've not really decided whether I'm going to kill him, because if I kill him I get low legendary equipment, or if I should recruit him to my army. Let's see, mortally vulnerable to stealth, well, I can kill him in one, so I'm not going to do that because he will get murdered and he's immune to ranged attacks. So this gives you a kind of overlook of what he enjoys and what he doesn't enjoy. So basically what we're going to do is we'll kill him, and we're going to kill him in one. Hope you enjoy this. This is going to be interesting because he's a big boy. Where is he? Oh, 2,000 feet away. And apparently I can't go downstairs these days. Just ignore these bombs.
I believe this statue depicts Galadriel, an elf queen from a legendary forest beyond Gondor. I found scant reference to her in our books, but
did you know Galadriel?
know her. She is an aunt of sorts. Suffice it to say, we did not always see eye to eye.
Now watch this. Look how cool this is. These boys can eat as well. We're gonna go kill this bad boy. Say goodbye to the dog. The dog's about to go. Once we get to the top here. Watch this. Say bye. Bye, doggo. You done me well. Rest in peace with the angels now. Right, so we're basically gonna try and get Arceus the Angry's dead in one. Okay, here we go. Challenge.
Do not worry. Take you into battle soon.
Kill them all, especially the Caragor lover.
Pretty sure I have saved him enough. Oh no, oh no, I've messed that up big time. I have messed this up big time. Oh no.
Well, there goes my attack plan. No matter, we'll kill you all!
Too much talk, ready to kill!
Beams down. That'll be a bit tough there. skin the backbiter, and I'm about to kill him as well. Hope you enjoyed that new one there. It was a wee bit close. We got close for comfort points, but we're fine. Right, so let's go down and get this bad boy. Where is he? There he is.
Schoon.
Yeah, I don't know if I'll be able to. Man cannot be done like that. Got a couple of caragals out. He will retreat. Oh, he is indeed.
That drew blood.
I better watch the caragot. See if he can stop hitting my dog. Oh my god. Oh, that wasn't me. Someone poisoned him. My dog. Poison boy is wild. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Do not die because I've got this to get. Oh, that was a bit wild there, wasn't it, boys? gonna be used for that. Got me a ring and hit to kill somewhat. These tarries have very good currency, so we're just gonna mod down. Take your currency. Yeah, have a look at the army again. That was a bit wild there, I tell you. Who'd expected all that action in an afternoon? Not me. Just like to give a shout out to my subscribers, Ross and Alan, and myself. If anybody's still watching, you can choose who I go after. Muzu the Wise, I could go after. Is he dark? Nah, I missed it. Right, so I basically need to find out who these five new captains are. And we're going to do that through a 1-10 Beastmaster. I'll be back in a second, I'm just going to go have a job, okay? 2 seconds. Hi Ross, thanks for your patience there. If you would just like to tell me when you're ready, and then we can set a plan of action, if you're happy with that. Class. Right, so we've got a couple of options. So we either go and get 5 worms, so we just have to do that to get 5 new captains. Now, these are basically the lower captains, second row, as you can probably tell, a wee bit harder, third row quite hard, and then, but I actually own this, that's my man up the top, because I took this whole thing. So we can either get the 5 new captains, see what they look like, see if they're scary, or we can go after Mozu the Gutless. Or remember, if the wee number is in that kind of orangey colour, that means we could potentially dominate them. We've got Tuhorn the Beheader, a warmonger trickster who would be quite easy. We've got a legendary, Ugagku the Unclean, or we can go for the 5 that are unknown. What would you prefer? Uncover the 5. Fantastic. This will take us a few minutes, and then we can choose from there who we're going to murder or dominate for our army. This is my favourite. This is Bruise, and Bruise has been my favourite from the start. I mean, just look at the big man. I mean, he's some bloke. He's my best friend in this game, so hopefully he never dies. Right. Here we go. So we're looking for like a wee... none of these that are on this. I'll show you what I mean. Right, see down there we've got like a wee orange square thing? That's the one. That's who we're going to go. What I'll do, just to make it clever, I'll go up the top, the hard ones. Oh, Luga the Stinger. Oh. Can be killed instantly by beast attacks. I could get a Caragor on him. No bother. Right. This poison blade is an absolute godsend. It just poisons folk all over the place. Oh, that's my own man, sorry. Nearly killed you there, brother. Right, so I've got a... he's shooting at me. I'm going to headshot this guy. Oh no, my own guy's doing it. Thanks. Thanks, brother. Them two can just get into that wee game there. Well, I go down and get the next bit of interrogation. He's up the top. That's going to be an easy one to get. And we'll go top right. Tugog. The Cleaver. Is it Cleaver or Clever? Clever? Cleaver? Clever. Right, next. This is my team. They're just doing a bit of recon here. This is actually a kind of, what we call it, an outpost. I've not bothered taking this yet, but I'm gonna go get her. We'll get our next one. We'll go middle. Azteru Cave Rat. He looks very simple. Not simple as in simple to kill, but just simple as in the mental capacity. He doesn't look like he's the smartest. Don't you try and kill me ever again, you rat man.
Surrender your will!
More to go, and then we'll ratack the militant. He looks like he's an IRA. He actually looks a bit like a Roman. They're all a bit low level as well, so not too hard. And then we've got one more. Oh, we've actually got a something to uncover over here. This will be interesting. What is it? Just get him 100%, you get me? You get me, Jimmy?
Got it.
Spied him! Kill! Gotta light the beacon!
Light the beacon, don't care. Right, we're going to quickly... Oh, Vat Keeper. Right, so... Oh, let me just get rid of this. Before they set the arm off. I didn't like the look of him anyway.
We've got an army here.
Didn't like him either. Didn't like either then. Right. Let's get safely into the bushes. Right. Roscoe, who are we going for here? Right. So we've got Twohorn, we've got another new captain, someone's taking over. Right, we've got Buhorn, Twohorn the Beheader, Ratak the Militant, Muzu the Wise, he's ours. Zun Vatkeeper, who's obviously very, very good at taxes. Mozu the Gutless. Azeru Cave Rat, who looks big. Ugagu the Unclean, who's legendary, which means good gear. Luga the Stinger. Or we've got Tugog the Clever. Not the Cleaver, the Clever. Who would you like to attack? Get that Bat Keeper to fuck Vat. Do you want the Vat? Do you want the Vat guy dead? Or would you prefer we go for the biggest guy on the thing? Azeru Cave Rat? It's entirely up to yourself, I'll kill them all. Affirmative. Affirmative, as in you want the big guy? Or affirmative, you want Vat Keeper, so he doesn't have to do his taxes? Batman, let's go. Is this Vat Keeper? Vat Keeper, right. Hopefully he's not too far away from us. He is. Okay. Okay. Right, not to worry. I might actually be able to fast travel over there. Potentially. Is this where Vat Keeper stays? Oh, he does. Fucker. He's in another stronghold. Okay. Oh, this big cunty box. Got to be very careful here. So we're not setting off any alarms.
I don't know why we're keeping any Gondorians as prisoners. We should execute the lot of
Zoon.
There he is. Terrified of ghouls. We're gonna get a ghoul on him. Just for the banter. Have you got any? Do this. They've got a bannerman, and we have to try and avoid that as much as we possibly can. So basically, we need to.
Man, blood! My flesh barely.
Oh my god! How's he came back?
And slashes. The endless gnawing.
Right, we've got a bit of a problem here.
Ecstasy of the flies sustains me. Their merciless mandibles drive me back to you.
legendary, let's go.
Swatting flies!
Enemy's weeds!
The flies learn faster!
Oh, Rug of the Flies might not be coming back now. Sorry, brother. Oh.
Cowards, Ranulph! Can't have seen that coming!
I need to find a ghoul's nest. Oh, that one. Oh, that body is a ghoul. Hopefully. There you go. Right, he's running, and I'm running after him. If he runs out of this outpost, he's mine. He's mine, brother. He is mine. This is for Ross for not doing his taxes, you master. Right, there he is. He's gone. Pick up my gem and then let's get out of here. These guys aren't going to be happy with me, but don't care. Right, bye. Right, Roscoe, who's next on our list? Let's just get to a wee bit of safe height here. Right. Hope you enjoyed him getting demolished. Right, are we going for the big man next as Teru Kaevra? I choose next, right, okay. I tell you what I'm going to do, listen, this is going to be amazing. I'm going to get one of my guys, right, so. Who do I kind of not care about? Thrak the Tyrant. Do you want to see, do you know what, it's time to test these fuckers. I'm going to command him. Actually, he's in a fight with him. Let's go make sure our brother's alright. How far away is it? That's easily walkable. It's basically just a Monroe, just not a Ross Monroe. We're just going to make sure our man gets